A man is dead after police say he drowned at a beach in North Portland. This happened about 7:40 tonight at Broughton Beach. The Multnomah County Sheriff's Office says they got a report that a swimmer entered the water from the shore and never resurfaced. Deputies with the River Patrol searched the area and they found the man underwater. Despite efforts to save him, he did not survive. The man's name is not being released until his family can be notified.